See that guy?
Wow, look at that. Precious little feller. So where's the mama?
She went that way.
Oh, she ran off? Wow.
This.
So you're going to put him in the...
Yeah, in the woods.
Yeah.
I go, he go cow, a little piece of wood and leave it for the mama's coming.
Yeah, she'll come back.
Yeah.
Nice job, guys.
Thank you. Yeah, I hate to do it like this, but man...
That was pretty clever.
Huh?
That was clever, man.
Yeah.
You guys look like you've done it before.
Did you see which tree the mama went up or where
she
went?
She just ran in the woods. Gosh, she hit hard too. Oh. You think it's her eye?
Check the legs.
Does that mean she's
not? All the legs are working good.
Wow.
It's a little girl.
I don't know.
To be so big though, I figured it would be more active.
A couple weeks.
Nah, yeah, that's maybe a week or two old.
Really?
Yeah, they're born pretty big.
Oh, look at that.
That's good.
I'll get out of your way here.
Hey, Weddle.
Just so they know that we're doing everything we're supposed to do. Take it back to nature. That's adorable.
It is adorable.
Oh, look at that. Wow. Poor little thing scared.
I think it's going to fall asleep in my...
Yeah.
Alrighty. Worst case scenario, if the mama don't come back, I'll take her home.
Well, I wonder if she will now that I've seen
her. I don't know. They're usually pretty good about it.
They are?
I think so.
What'd Gabe say? Cut a piece of that?
Yeah, cut it off right here.
And then we'll...
stick it back in the woods.
I'll take the loader and set it right here in the edge of the woods.
Yellow jacket. There's a yellow jacket somewhere.
Nah, it's just one line.
Well, it flew on my line. She's asleep.
Wow.
Do you want to hold her and I'll cut it?
Yeah.
Look at that. Look at that. Yeah. Oh, wow.
I don't see if I found the mama out there anywhere.
Yeah. So, you've seen, this has happened before? You've seen these kind of things?
Yeah. We cut one down the other, we had that warm snap right between Christmas, right after Christmas.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, the squirrels had their babies then, and that warm snap. We took down a tree that had three babies.
Wow.
And my mom hand-raised all of them, and we're getting ready to actually release them.
Wow. Clinging to you because you're nice and warm. All right, I'm going to get out of you guys' way.